Damn. Oh my, bro, like, this don't make no sense. I'm just spawn camping at this point. I'm literally just spawn camping them.
Mission is complete. Good work.
Bro. Oh my god. But they not gonna show me. Oh my god. Damn, I was going crazy. I don't even know what kill streak I was on. But bro, this weapon is ridiculous. No way, this is a real level 16, bro. Like, there's no way, bro. Oh, yeah, we need two more.
Switching legs. Enemy in the area.
Counter UAV overhead.
I'm reloading. How many counter UAV?
Copy. Counter UAV running.
Ghost online.
Dropping ammo here.
Stop fucking playing with me.
Exiting the AO.
Hostile VTOL incoming.
Copy. Advanced UAV entering the AO.
I'm loading.
No, the bomb drone killed me. No!
Request a
counter UAV.
Need recon overhead.
Copy that. UAV is on
station. Damn, I'm about to get another headshot. Like teammates. What's up? Ah, that was about to be another one. Oh, but I made up for it. I gotta be close. gotta be close. Damn, 31 and 17? I gotta be close, bro. Not even like close, but like I gotta be close. Alright, bet. Hit that head, but he could.
Take an effective fire! Officers, take cover! Contact!
Securing
X-ray
alpha.
Down!
We're losing Charlie. Enemy securing Bravo. Enemy securing Charlie.
This is crazy. Look at the spawn
we're
on this
shit. Alpha.
Oh, this is domination. Oh, hold on. Hold on, this is domination. Hold on.
Back.
God damn!
Securing objective Alpha.
Should have known.
Enemy securing Alpha.
Wasted that.
Friendly UAV online. We're losing Alpha. Securing objective Bravo. Hostile airstrike at your location. Cold blooded activated.
That should have been a point blank, too.
Taking Bravo.
Last game, I was popping off with the headshots. Now all of a sudden, I can't get one. I can't, bro. Hold on.
Buscarás suministros.
That one was a hit, bro.
Securing objective Bravo.
Drop one! Enemy field upgrade marked! Changing
the back. Enemy has captured two objectives.
Setbacks!
Friendly airstrike in the AO.
Changing backs!
I don't know what that was.
Contact here! Grab some ammo!
Out. Securing Bravo. Loading. Throw
accepted.
We're taking Alpha.
Stop fucking playing with me, bro. This Tempest is no joke. This Tempest really is no joke.
We're taking Bravo.
And then I'm just missing shots.
Securing Alpha.
Oh yeah, last one. Let's go. Yes. Yes, bro. Yes, yes, yes. So for the rest of the game, nothing really happened for real. Besides me just, you know, finishing up the rest of these headshots. But I really wish I was using this weapon when it first came out, because oh my god, this weapon is ridiculous, bro. When I tell you it's ridiculous, y'all just seen the footage from the other day, me unlocking gold, basically running by myself. Then I just unlocked platinum, and then I just unlocked polyatomic and Orion for this weapon. And oh my, this camel is I love this camel. There's a lot of camels in Kai history that I love, and this is also one of them added to the list that I love. But yeah, like I said, nothing else really happened towards the end. It was just people camping, calling in bullshit score streaks. My teammates don't want to do shit, but you know. So, and on top of that, we got about 12 days remaining until we are in Season 5. And I need to go ahead and finish up some other stuff. Even though we got some login rewards, I'm already on day 2 out of 7. You know, even though I've seen that emblem somewhere, but I don't know where. Unless, no! The emblem go with the calling card. Hold on, because there is a calling card. Where is it real quick? Challenges. I don't know. I just looked over that bitch. Where is it at, bro? Yup, right there. I know y'all see it. It's right. Let me keep scrolling. Yup, right here. I knew I seen that shit somewhere. And it's in DMZ. Fuck, that means I need to go play more DMZ. But I knew I seen that shit somewhere. So that emblem goes with this calling card. Alright, bet. So now I know what I'm about to do, bro. Now I know there's more shit for me to do before this season is over with. And this is one of them. I'm gonna have to go back in the DMZ and finish this. So yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video, man.